I think a shotgun would be more effective, really, but
oh yeah,
something hit him.